people on board applauding as the woman was escorted off by authorities.